So if you're wondering what Chicago screws are, actually found them called binding posts at the hardware store. So this is what I was going for. This is a 3/16 by half inch binding post, and that's just a hair thick. So trying the belt on, have the key leash here. Go around, and with the binder post, this actually lets me fit the tab of the belt into the keeper and complete the look. And yes, I'm filming this upside down, but it still looks great. I missed the belt loop here.